Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna talk about the top 5 best pop-up mosquito nets. Starting at number 5. Universal. You don't have to be out amid trees, lakes, and bears to need protection from mosquitoes. With malaria and other mosquito-borne diseases rife in many destinations, in the Americas, Africa, and Asia, a mosquito net you can use inside while traveling is just as important. The Universal Backpacker's Net fulfills this demand. Its traditional bell-shaped structure requires just one hanging point on a ceiling or wall. The loose ends at the bottom of the netting are tucked beneath the mattress or similar to make the net secure. A carry bag comes as part of the package, which weighs just 0.8 pounds in total. For more information and latest price, check out the product links in description underneath the video. At number 4. Camp Right. For a mosquito net that's a little more hardcore in nature, try the insect protection system created by Camp Right. It takes the form and a lot of the functions of an all-in-one single-person tent. The major difference is that the inner lining fully comprises a mosquito-proof ultrafine mesh. In hotter, drier destinations, you can simply use the insect protection system as is, while if rain is in the air, there's also an integrated rain fly to keep you dry and bite-free both at the same time. It packs down into a carry bag that's easy to handle, and the whole lot has a total weight of just 6 pounds. Halfway of my listed number 3. Crazy Outdoors. Another interesting alternative as a mosquito net for camping is the Night Guardian Hammock by Crazy Outdoors. As you may have already guessed, this number comes in the form of a hammock camping bed, hanging between a couple of trees, and having the added benefit of avoiding any interaction with ground-dwelling bugs. Surprisingly simple to set up even for those without any experience of sailing knots, the result is a bed space of 9 feet long by 4.5 feet wide, an incredibly good-sized space compared to other mosquito net options. Far from being too weighty to use, the Night Guardian hammock weighs just 1.6 pounds and fits into a provided carry bag. Coming in at number 2. Dimples XL. The Dimples XL mosquito net is a single-person net which is one of our preferred options for camping because it is so light. Its slimline pyramidal shape means there's no excess mesh to be carrying around, as would be the case with a bulkier box-style net. Designing the net to be hung from a single central point also helps reduce the weight compared to a net with 2 or 4 hanging points. Even so, the design manages to incorporate a limited bottom section, which can be placed beneath a camping mattress for extra security from mosquitoes and ground-dwelling insects gaining entry that way. Overall, its clever design means the Dimples XL weighs only 6 ounces and fits into its own carry bag and compression sack of 4x5 inches. And number 1. Coglins. Being fully protected from mosquitoes and other biting insects doesn't mean you have to be cocooned away inside vast sheets of white netting. If you're out and about, hiking or bird watching, for example, you really just need something to protect your head and neck. The Coglins mosquito head net does just that, and at a price that makes it worth the purchase, even if it ends up sitting in a cupboard. It fits easily over most pieces of headwear, which will help keep the mesh away from your eyes, but has an elasticated neck to bar entry to bugs from that direction. For more information and latest price, check out the product links in description underneath the video. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you found it helpful. Please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. If you have any question, you can leave a comment below.